Welcome to Star Dance Center. I'm Fiona. Today, we're going to do a review class from our Thursday Zoom lesson, Dancing to Senorita with our new style Latin dress. Let's get started.
So let's review the last part and then we're continuing to our new step. So we did the last part, we did a grip one. One, two, grip one to the right. Five, six, grip one to the left. Yes, one more time, seven, eight, we go. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. After here, we're going to get into one, two, pendulum to the right, three, four, pendulum to the left, five, six, seven, eight, into our basic. Yes, after that, we're going to do our new step. The next step together, we're going to go one, two, four, yes. One more time, we go slow. And one, two. On the three, I'm gonna bring it up, four, sliding down. One more time. So we have, and one, two, three, four. More, yes? Let's try it slow. Seven, eight, we're facing to the right, one forward. We go forward, and three, four, switching to the left corner. One more time. Six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. Yes? One more time. Six, seven, eight, going one, two, three, four. Slow it down. Six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. The next three steps, you probably already guessed it. Five, six, seven, eight. Going slow it. One more time. Seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And as you can see, I'm gliding around the floor a little bit longer because instead of a small step, I'm going to a bigger step by using my back leg. Yes, two big step forward, crisscross. Let's try it. Six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm gonna mirror image. So still follow exactly the same sound. Six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes, one more time. Six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's try it again to the left. Seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. How did you do? One more time. Six, keep your chest up. Expanding your ribcage and expanding your chest. Six, seven, and one, three, four, five, seven, eight. Finishing here. The next step, we're gonna just bring our left foot forward, right foot back in this position. We go. And arm goes in first, then we're gonna join out, all the way up, to the top. Yes, so we go. And one, two, three, and four. Just your head. So we go with our arm. Two, three, head down, up, and four. One more time. Seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight, and tequila sunrise. Coming back up. There we go. Six, seven, again. And one, two, and four. There we go. Beautiful. And one, two, three, and four. On the end five, we're going to close with your left, right foot out. So we have four and five, six and seven, eight. One more time. So we did one, two, three, and four, and five, six and seven, eight. One more time. Slow down. Seven, eight, round. Tequila sunrise, left, right, right, left. There we go. Did everyone get it? So, as we switch our weight remains centered. We just bring our foot to the left and to the right. Reverse. We're gonna hand right, hand left. Finish. Okay. We go. One, two, three, up, four, up, five, six, and seven. More time.
So that's not dangling.
7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Just running from the right foot, going back. Next step, our weight is on the back, on our right. We're going to step forward, cross with our left. One, two. Right foot out. Three, cross forward with our right. Four, left out. So we did 7, 8. And step out, step out. Yes, four more time. 6, 7, 8. And step out, step out. Last time. 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And here we go. 1, 2. Hands up. 3, 4. Hands out. Yes. Same side. We go 1, 2. If it's my right foot out, my right hand is forward, my left hand is up. 3. Cross forward. 4. Right foot, then right hand. There we go. One more time. Do it slow. 7, 8, and left forward, cross. Right forward, left. Let's try it. 5, 6, 7, 8, going 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. 5, 6, last one, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do 4 steps. 5, 6, 7, 8. To go back to the beginning. Yes, if you can. If you can, going to our left turn, then by all means, all we need to do is pointing, going left, spot turn, coming back, 7, 8. Just a 3-step turn to the left side, facing back, coming back. Yes, one more time. 7, 8. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or we do, and 1, 2, 3, 4, back, 6, 7, 8. From the very top of our new step, we're going to our flamingo first. 6, 7, 8, and forward cross. 2, 3, 4, forward cross. And 7, 8, and up. 2, 3, down. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and rolling in my arc. Shoulder, shoulder. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let me add this arms down for this part. 4, 5, we close our foot. 6, I'm gonna roll my arm out. Yes, so my right arm is gonna go same side of my rondé as my right foot is going into the rondé itself. My left arm is gonna go roll from, again, our wrist, thinking of the expensive silk robe that we're gonna wear and bring it to the side. Yes, so side, bring on over. On the side, we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we continue to 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 steps back and basic beginning. Yes, let's try it one more time. 5, 6, 7, and from an angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, 2, 3, down. Up, and 5, 6, and 7, 8. Arm, 2, 3, shoulder, shoulder. Cross, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back, 4 steps. And.
For hours in the same tequila sunrise, her body fit right in my hands. La la la, you felt like oh la la la, yeah. I love it when you call la la, yeah. No, sapphire and moonlight, we dance for hours in the same tequila sunrise. Her body fit right in my hands. La la la. And tequila sunrise, her body fit right in my hands. La la la, you felt like oh la la la, yeah. I love it.
Five, 6, 7, 8.
witnessing tequila sunrise.